Hello, everybody, and good evening. How are you doing? It's Thursday, almost done the week. Unless you are not working for Good Friday, in which case you are done the week. And I am done the week. I am feeling extremely good right now. Because my week is over, and I am going to be playing PlayerUnknown's Bad Name Battlegrounds tonight. Looking for partners. I'd love to get into some duo or squad play, but for now, I guess we go solo. Check my statistics. Ooh, rank 220,000. Oops. It's gonna be hard to see what game I'm playing when you're not seeing the game. There we go. Kill rating. All right, all pretty bad. Win percent, 40%? That's crazy. 7-4 kills. All right, yeah, I thought I had 4 kills. I need to get in the top 10. That's my goal for tonight. Top 10. And I saw some stuff posted within the last couple of days, but I'm not sure if that is what I really should be looking at. Like, just make my own strategies, because I was doing pretty well. I got a couple of top 20 finishes, inside the top 20, just did not hit top 10. Run over and get the guns. Get the guns. Give me that money. It should be loaded. Ha! Just got invited to play Rocket League. Maybe we'll play some Rocket League instead. Alright. I love that the plane burns down. It's very good. Should move the camera back now. I moved my seat. My seat stayed at the same height, but then I moved the monitors up, so now the camera is way up here. Look at all this headroom I have. Whoa! Alright, I should pay attention. Town, I guess. I was hoping to go actually way further west. Down, go down. Get down. Person is beating me to the ground. See them. I do not see that person. Oh, this is excruciating. Get inside. Oh god, we can't get inside this way. do not need a gas can. I need a weapon. Please give me this. Vertical foregrip, yes. Combat pants blue, don't care. What is this? Give me these sweet ass gloves, though. Bandages, yes. Gas mask. Ooh, guns would be great. Any kind of gun. This is unusual. Stun grenade. Flash hider. Flash hider. I lost complete track of where that person even could be. So I'm probably just gonna end up with some bullets to all of my body parts. Oh, good. Good, good, good. Okay, that's off in the distance. I'll pick that up. All right. That's a little worrisome. There's a mag, but no gun? There's somebody in this building now. Can you see that shadow? I don't think so. Knew it. Shouldn't have been right there. Shouldn't have been right there. That was not really good. I didn't even get a. I didn't even get 69. Boo. Let's maybe dust this down a little bit. What's that look? Hey, how about that? Now what's the overhead? Much better. Right. Should we switch to Rocket League? Let's try it. See if I can get in the game. Ah, it's a bummer. Oh, that was not a good. That was not a good first round. Bummer. Oh, if I can get into the game. Join game. Yay, got in. Cool. All right, gonna swap over. Oh god. Rocket League. Controller. Need controller. There we go. Oh man. Into an overtime game. Talk about going into the deep end. Save. All right, and then I will hop into voice chat with these people momentarily. That felt good. Where are you, Rocket League? Hello.
Yeah. Join our party. How's it going?
Oh, okay, yeah. 1 second.
Cool. I was like, which team did he join? Yes, I know who's gonna win.
I just got a different type of crate.
Which one?
Champion 3.
Oh, okay, yeah. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, and player's crate and turbo crate.
Okay.
If you find you're actually opening crates and you need lower level crates, let me know.
Okay.
If you find something in them you want.
Okay.
Didn't I give you one of each? Was that you or somebody else?
I think that was someone else.
I traded somebody one of each crate for a Tibber crate. That way they could see exactly what was in each one. They're kind of new.
Alright. That's cool. I'll set up.
Alright.
So we're playing on a pretty low level, whatever, EUA, I guess.
Oh, okay.
So we're going to be playing like really easy people.
That's good.
That's a way to set me up for failure.
Yep. Oh. Except for that dude. Wow. Did you see that dude?
Yeah, what's up, big boy?
Yeah, man. Yeah, he's pretty good.
Sorry.
Sorry, I should have. I didn't call him. Got this one. Missed it. You're up. Nice.
Go in.
I got it. Oh.
Ooh, no. No. Oh man, a comedy of errors. I'm back on D.
No.
Yeah, I think for some reason you upped everybody's skill up.
I doubt that.
Wait, why is this guy a pro? That dude's not. That guy's better than a pro.
Overlay. Show me the overlay. No? Okay. Oops, sorry.
No, we're good.
I'm off my game. I need to... My antenna changed, and I need to change it back.
Oh, watch that.
Oh, wow. Boo, boo. Boo, this guy sucks. Boo, he can't defend anything.
Oh.
Oh, you did.
Not really.
Well, we were playing against really easy people.
We're doing fine.
I don't know.
Easy clear. Nobody around.
Way. Centered.
Oh, good try.
Were you gonna miss it or did I make you miss it?
I would probably have missed it.
Okay. At least I hit it a little bit.
Yes.
Man, I need to go higher than that. Nice.
Oops. Oh god, nobody back.
Oh, you're back.
Alright.
Sweet center he just did. Like, it was... Oh, sorry. Yes, you got it.
No.
Go. Oh, it's off.
No, I should have let you hit it. You had a lot more boost. You could have just finished it.
No, I didn't.
All right, I'm back.
He's coming.
He's high.
It's high. He's on weed.
Whoa. He's blazed.
Blazed.
Watch that. All right. I got this clear. I cleared you too, twice. Got it. Oh, I tried to read that.
Oh no.
Oh, I should turn around right now. Nice job.
Thanks.
That was nasty.
He didn't read me going for it. Yeah, okay, that makes a lot of sense.
What?
Got it.
Did you see that? He just left.
I don't know.
After two goals. Like, really? Alright.
Don't drive backwards, dude. Center for anybody? Yeah.
Oh, don't trust me to actually be a good striker, because I suck at striking.
Okay, but...
Just so
how else are you going to get better?
I just expect me to miss it, that's all.
Nice.
So when I go up for it, don't be like, okay, he's got it, I'm out. Just be like, okay, he's going to miss it, I'll shoot it from here. At least that's what I tell everybody.
Oh,
I'm a pretty good goalie. But I'm a terrible striker.
So, yeah, I was playing, that guy Center. Did not, he's just gonna do your work for you.
That was the bot! I thought they improved their programming. Look at this, he centered it, and then he...
That's pretty good.
I told you I was a bad striker.
So yeah, it was that new Battlegrounds game, that Battle Royale game that came into early access a couple of weeks ago. I played some yesterday and I was trying it out today, but I'll take an invite and some company. You guys seen that? Is that a kind of game that you are into? Follow up? Oh, never mind. I got it. Nope, I don't got it. But you do.
See, that's the kind of help I need when I'm a striker. It's like, okay, I'll just.
I expected him to contest it.
Mm. You were there for the contestant. You're just used to playing too good of players. You got to adapt to them not hitting the ball ever.
Well, I mean, I think we're doing okay. It's 5-1.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Better watch it.
Yes.
Uh-oh, it's going to be on our side of the field soon.
Yes.
Centered?
What the? Oh.
Oh.
I had the chat window open for some reason. That's super good.
That's... Oh.
Centering. Nice. So yeah, I was gonna play that tonight, but I am streaming right now.
Awesome. What is that? You Twitch or whatever?
Yeah.
Hi everybody watching this Twitch stream. Do you have any viewers?
I don't know because I turned off that little window, so I only see if people are chatting.
Did anybody chat?
Oh, probably not.
Okay.
No problem. Probably not. No. Not right now.
If I had boost, I would have been able to shoot that.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, Schwally's here. Hi, Schwally. I take it back. There are people watching. What's up, Schwally? What's going on? Just playing some friendly Rocket League fun times with people that I met in real life and played Rocket League with.
So it's sort of real life. The next tournament's gonna be at the Christiana Mall.
Oh yeah? Oh, I have not seen. I need to get.
There's no updates. This is all rumor and word of
mouth. Oh, okay. I guess. Do you folks work at, go to, are around the university at all?
Wait,
I'm gonna defend.
Well, Dretchenfire is a student at the university.
Oh, okay, cool.
And everybody else that. Is part of this Discord chat that was originally part of this Discord chat works at Wilmington University in their IT department.
Okay.
So I work in IT.
Gotcha.
Woolsey works in IT. Nick works in IT.
Gotcha. Because I was... I still do want to help out with their Overwatch thing.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
But they said that they had a meeting... Centering... Nope, that was a bad center. they said that they had a meeting on Tuesday, and he was like, yeah, I'd love if you could make it. And then it's like, oh, it's at 1 o'clock, and I'm at work, so. That's the AI. So I just need to figure out, he hasn't emailed me yet, and I guess I can just email him, but if that dude is actually in the chat, then that would be a good way to get in touch.
You're talking to Scott Shaw, or
I was talking to Scott, and then there's some guy named Antonio, who's going by Tony.
Okay.
But I think, I have a feeling that person is a student.
Yeah, I don't quite know Antonio. I'm gonna work on this one.
Everyone's just kind of jumping around.
I know.
And I do mean on their team, not on ours. Shoot, I need to change my dumb thing.
Yours. See, that's what I mean by bad striker. I'm a really good passer, though.
That's a good thing. I got it. Oh, no, you got it. So yeah, I'm actually kind of excited to help out with
Do you play Overwatch?
I have not played it nearly as long as I have played Rocket League.
Gotcha.
But I have done 2 Overwatch tournaments. I've casted them.
Oh,
and,
cool.
And hosted them. Nice shot.
Thank you. That should have been awesome. Look at the patience. Look at that patience.
Very patient.
Oh, off the dome.
So.
My spiral downhill.
So I'm curious to see if that will help translate to doing stuff offline.
Centering?
Like in a live setting.
Gotcha. That's cool. Yeah. Were you one of the ones that said you're gonna teach for OMU?
That is Chris.
Okay.
And I think he is now in the Discord channel. He's one of the teammates. Because he's a web developer. And
I think I was talking in Discord when we were talking about
it. Yes, I think you two were talking. Yeah. he's a web and game developer. He's a developer. Developers.
Yeah. Oh, little love tap there. There you go.
So I think this is perhaps more of the quality of play you were expecting earlier.
Yes, this is what I was expecting until that dude did like a double aerial and a dribble in the air. I was like, oh, maybe not.
Alright, well, that means that I'm just going to pass to you both. I'm going to play defense and pass.
Alright.
Play up!
What does that mean? Oh, yeah, go forward, Dretchen. Centering, Dretchen.
There you go. Ooh.
Alright, wait. We're gonna center it again.
I need boost.
Okay, rotate back.
Darn it.
We got time. You got 11 minutes, you know, 1 minute and 11 seconds to get boost. And meet us back at the goal. Recentering. I got back.
Stop taking.
Sorry.
Just go all the way back to our goal. Like, boost all the way back to our goal and get some boost and come back. I'll hold the ball here.
take it. Oh.
I faked him out.
Sick.
Hello.
Hello.
I'll let you know when there's an opening or when somebody leaves.
There's the center. Go for it. Go for it. There's a goal. There's a goal. Just off. Good follow up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nobody left yet? Jeez.
No. Yes. Someone yeah, they left. Have left. They have left.
They have left. Alright, I'm inviting.
I got it. Junker. Oh, somebody else about to leave. Hello. I need to turn on my overlay.
Your Discord overlay?
Yes.
It's Miss Kitty.
I saw her join.
Am I in?
Joined.
I need to leave this. I'm gonna leave this party. You guys stay in a party. I got a drop upgrade!
Right,
and then I'm going to create a party and invite Miss Kitty. That way Miss Kitty will be on my team.
Okay.
And you guys will be on your teams.
Okay.
There's no way they could put us together, and that way it's like an even. It'll be more of like an even match, you know?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I see. I see what I've done.
What have you done? Oh, you're doing... Dude, what's your link? Send that in a freaking Discord. I want to watch your stream while I play with you.
Cool.
I've never, like, seen a Twitch stream. I guess I'd have to create an account, I guess, right?
Nope.
There we go. Do you typed all that? Oh, that's easy to type. Never mind.
You typed a web address?
I know.
You typed an internet?
How did you create internet?
It's
I just
got to
open
magic.
Foxfire.
Whoa, dude, are you on the Navigator?
Navigator 9. Beast.
Uh oh, my beast thing is not plugged in. Ah.
How much of a delay does Twitch have?
It depends. They've been getting better recently. It used to be like 30 seconds, and now it's like 10-15. Shwally says, I just have a clacky keyboard to make it sound impressive.
It did sound impressive.
Oops, that was not very impressive.
I'm now hearing your 30 seconds.
Yeah.
So how does the green screen takes a picture of the background and then whatever changes is what it displays?
So the green screen shows nothing. What the green screen does is it is.
Wait. I know how the green screen operates.
Okay.
But how do you do that in your house?
Oh. I have a green screen that I bought that I put up on.
So you literally do have a green screen.
Oh yeah. Also, there are some like totally digital ways to do it.
Oops. Yeah, that's what I was expecting to hear from you.
They end up like cutting off heads and stuff.
Yeah. It's so weird. Like they take a picture of your background and then
they digitally edit it out. Yeah.
That's what I was expecting Twitch to do. Because I couldn't expect everybody to have a
Well, I mean, it turns out that I'm not actually keying out the, like, traditional green screen all-green color. I'm keying out a custom color because of the way that it's lit and all of that.
Gotcha.
So it's, you know, because of the lighting and because this is slightly darker than normal. Skurgle! Nice! Because it's a slightly darker than normal, and because of where the light is in the room, and because I can't get it quite right with the spots that I have, I'm keying out just a custom color.
See, I could never be a Twitch streamer because I do some crazy shit with my mouth when I'm playing and concentrating.
Uh-huh.
So it would just be, like, annoying.
I can vouch for that.
She's taken a video of me before.
I used to do this thing when I was curling, where I was delivering and I like puffed out my cheeks and they called it the puffer fish. And I was like, okay, well, I can't do that anymore. So I stopped doing it.
Wait, did you do it just now? Should I watch the stream and look for it? No.
I did now. I did after you said that.
All right, now I'm going to wait. I'm going to wait. I'm going to watch. I'm going AFK.
Okay.
Oh, he did it!
Okay, that was pretty fast then.
Yeah.
Yeah, they've been upgrading a lot of the background infrastructure stuff. Trolley is saying that one of the other streamers that I'm in a community with, her background is literally just green duct tape on plywood. Like,
homemade.
Yeah. Which, I don't know. I just have struggled with this for so long. And there are so many people who are just like, yeah, it just works. And it like, somewhat frustrates me, but, oh yeah, I can see that it's not quite right.
Do you see this?
But,
can I full
screen? I also have a much more, I got it. The setup will translate more if I want to do things that aren't just in front of the computer.
The fuck, Steve? Could you let me hit the ball? Like, sometime today?
Here, it's all you. I'll even clear Gretchen.
Yes, Chris should be locked in. Oh, hi. Hi, Insane Killer.
Oh, is Insane Killer watching too?
No, he hit me with his car. He's on my team.
That's my move.
Oh, I just got a low battery.
Is that more voice chat? Hi, Hero. What's going on? Yeah, I'm playing with some friends. Yay! Good shot.
Just some friends named Insane Killer.
Jeez.
You know, just. Drachenfire, Insane
but
Killer.
But you just said that to me. Bad finger.
This is not bad. What's that?
You just sent that.
Oops. Sorry.
To me, I think. I just didn't want you to miss sending it to whoever you meant for it to go to.
Yeah. It is not Battlegrounds because I got invited to play Rocket League and I decided I wanted to play with people.
This is Battlegrounds. What's Battlegrounds?
It's that Battle Royale game that I was playing.
Yeah, I know. I
what's it like? Have you ever played Arma?
No. Try again.
Have you ever seen the movie Battle Royale?
Oops. Have I seen that movie, Miss Kitty?
Have I?
Have I? No. I cleared Badfinger.
Yes.
And then Miss Kitty cleared a killer. One person left.
No.
Ow.
I felt okay about that save. That was an okay save. That's the end of the game. Oh, he kicked it high. Oh, and it going to overtime. Got it.
It's on the... Then look down at the screen to see what your reactions look like in real life. When
yeah,
you said that.
It's me.
It's much more entertaining that way.
Yes.
I wish we could Twitch stream everybody's avatars and they're talking like at the bottom of the screen during.
Well,
the
you tournament. Could like you could like Google Hangout and then you could make that a thing.
Yeah. And like stream that.
Oh, yeah.
Nice shot.
Thank you.
I'm
kind of excited about this turbo crate, but I don't want to leave this online match because we have such a good thing going here.
And somebody just left, right? So I can invite. Yeah.
Level 27.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I'm at 28. I must keep beating Jechen.
That's gonna be hard to do. She plays five times longer than you.
Well, I'm just gonna get one of those rubber bands.
That doesn't help your score.
That doesn't really make a lot of sense.
I could accidentally score. Probably I would score as much as I do now.
Oh man, look at that. Just turns and walks away.
Yodzilla just got on. Is that who you're inviting?
Yes. And I hopefully actually invited him.
I can do it too if we need to.
Either or is fine. Oh well, looks like Goofy's in here. Whoa.
Well, we could grief these people until they quit. That's sometimes what we do.
Yeah.
Like, you just keep blowing up the opposition and don't touch the ball. So. But they're probably.
Wee. All right.
Aw.
Oh, gosh. Yuck. Come on, Goofy.
He's trying really hard. That's what happens when you not boost.
No. Oh, well.
Yeehaw!
Type. I used to have the mic set up in a way that it did not pick up literally everything that I did on the keyboard, but it appears to have been changed.
You ever thought about a mod mic?
A mod mic? Yeah, but I don't really need that.
Nah.
I have, I'm not gonna say like it's an amazing mic, but it's a decent mic.
Nice clean up there.
Thanks. Goofy rolls hard.
What?
Goofy took somebody out.
I see. So rolls hard means that he
rolls hard right into somebody and then blows them up.
Gotcha. My ball. Nice hit.
Thanks.
Nice hit. See the difference there?
Oh no! Oh no! That was poor on my part.
Pass. This is awesome.
See? Goofy ain't playing.
He ain't goofing around.
Yes.
Pass to you this time.
Yeah.
I'll be able to shoot it.
No.
Oop, that guy just blew me up.
Oh, sorry.
Goofy very into blowing up people. Oh man, did I just give you another goal? I sure did. Maybe Goofy will quit.
I'm just gonna type. Oh wait, is he on the side? No. I guess that doesn't make him quit.
Lol. Uh-oh.
Ooh.
Still Goofy's fault.
Oh, no, bad shooter.
Goofy. You can't blow me up. I'm your teammate.
Oh, nice. Nice to. Oh, I thought that was in, dude.
Close.
Yeah.
Oh, no, not again. Goofy!
I missed. Oh, sorry, hon. Sometimes I like to just center it for my own team.
What?
What?
I scored?
Why did you do that?
I don't know.
Okay. I thought I was...
I'm so confused.
Yes.
You just hit it like a second sooner than me. Hey, hey, hey! Only I can score on our own goals, not you guys. Oh.
Savage. Chris had to get up for a second, so we're not actively trying to free up a spot at the second.
Dude, Goofy just tried to blow me up again.
Tried to blow me up. He's trying to blow up everyone. Goofy explodes both ways. I really should just let other people touch the ball and stuff.
There was nobody there.
No, everyone. I was literally the rightmost player on the entire map. Everybody else was on the other side of the ball. Oh, go in!
What?
Nice! Sick! I never noticed that we're on a halo in this before now.
Hello, Microsoft. We're on a halo.
Free. What are you doing?
He hit the ball.
Goofy. No. It was such a bad angle. I was not trying to blow you up.
I wish I had a rear view mirror. I had a driving game that you could have a rear view mirror in so you could literally see behind you.
Is that in? Goofy got it! I do blame Goofy. Highlight reel!
I was just doing tricks in the goal. Apparently.
Turning is not a trick.
It was flying and turning and. Dretchen. Stop getting good. Oh my gosh. That'll go back to their side real quick. Oh.
Whoa!
Yay!
Goofy.
Center? Center? Center?
Yay.
That car looks funny with funny ears. I don't know why.
It looks very weird. Great champion one.
So didn't it used to be that if you played for 10 hours, you wouldn't get items anymore until the next week or whatever?
Oh gosh, I have no idea.
No. Oh, insane killer, ready up.
Ooh.
You gotta enable it. There's like.
There it is. Cool. Now people can see who's talking.
I feel like the resolution you're using is really small. As in, not high def.
You mean the stream? So I'm playing at 1080, downscaled to 720.
Oh, interesting. Okay.
That is easier on bandwidth uploading and streaming out. Good center. Go for it, Goofy! Aw, Goofy. Oh, bad angle. Bad angle. Goofy! You would. Look at that boy go. My beautiful son is growing up. Your insults only make him stronger.
I know. I think he tries to blow me up more every time I type. What the hell? My car just went right through the ball. How did the ball become not physically there?
Goofy. That's just goofy.
Wow, I just like totally ball chased.
Ooh, talent. Get it. Ooh. Your shot, Draken. It's in. Yeah. Nice shot.
It's a nice shot.
Thanks.
Got through traffic. And scores! No, Insane Killer is maybe leaving. Best friend, Insane Killer.
Apparently that was a shot on goal. I don't believe it.
Gotta learn how to do the Oh no.
Yes, we got a point. We're on the board.
I was just gonna say I need to learn how to do the backflip turnaround.
Yeah, thing. The half flip.
Yeah. Gotta learn how to do that.
Yeah, it's nice. I haven't totally mastered it yet, but I definitely do it. So you gotta stop your car when it's upside down and do a
barrel roll.
I didn't need to drive straight.
Nah, who needs to do that? That's crazy.
Nope, my hole.
Oops.
Insane Killer will do anything. Insane.
Get it out of this corner.
I mean, I will if you want.
Alright, thank you. Oh, now it's in another corner.
Dang, I thought I was setting it up for him. but I wasn't.
No, this corner.
No, this corner.
Goofy, come on, dude. That's so goofy.
He blew somebody up. Insane Killer killed Goofy.
What? Nice.
What?
I haven't like mastered what to do after I started dribbling, like
no. Same.
Like I can dribble it straight, but then I don't know how to do anything.
There it is, there it is, there it is, there's your goal. Nice.
Thanks.
She just turned her car to the right. 3 inches.
That's how you score goals.
That was awesome.
Okay.
Goofy. Aw, now you made Goofy sad. Oh, Goofy, no! Oh, Goofy, why? I should have hit that.
We could have been closer to winning. Nice stretching.
All right.
Points, 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 points.
I just got a turbo crate.
Another turbo crate. I only got like 4 keys left.
Oh man.
I was looking to see, we have the Xbox gift card,
mm-hmm.
but you can't use that to buy a crate for the PC game, can you?
No.
I'm not a crate of...
A key?
Stuff. Oh no, do we lose Goofy? No. But
we still got Insane Killer.
No. Oh man.
Where's Yoda?
I miss him already.
get it, bot, get it. Get no, what?
Nope.
Don't go around in circles. Get it. Nice. He like threaded it between the two of us.
So that's one of the things I wish I could do more consistently. With
that's just random shit for me. Stuff.
Cuss, I don't give a fuck. No, not the kickoff, like obviously that's pretty random, but like what I did with the dribble, like kind of pop it up to yourself and then get a lob shot.
Yeah.
That. I'm gonna center it.
It's like a layup. All three of us are going for it, that's awesome. My boost.
Fine, I'm gonna play defense then. What are you gonna do? Score a goal probably.
Miss
that was
Kitty
bad defense. Bad defense.
No, that was good offense. Get it right.
What you didn't notice is as soon as you said, what are you going to do? I tried to blow you up, and I totally missed and ran into goal.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Bad news bears. What's up, Chris?
How's it going?
Follow up! Oh! Ooh, good save. Chris, once you get in game, one of us will invite as soon as there is room.
Okay. Do you guys still hear me?
Yep.
Yep.
Voices to not come out of the my speakers. Monitor.
That's weird.
Discord has its own settings.
Yeah, it just decided to latch onto my monitor when I plugged it in for some reason.
Yeah.
Regardless of what my actual Windows, I wish there was an easier way to monitor this crap.
Can you just mute them in Windows? Just always.
Disable, maybe?
Yeah, you can disable them as an output source.
Boom.
I'm pretty sure that's what I did for my smile.
No, Dretchen. Stop hitting the ball in the right direction.
Hello, hello?
Hello.
There we go, I think that worked.
Sweet.
Oh no, oh no, oh no. Alright,
gotta, sick save back gotta, there.
Gotta fix my own mistakes. Oh no! Oh no, Insane Clown Posse, no!
What? I didn't touch the ball for like an hour.
I hit it into the corner, and then he was like, well, it should be in the goal instead.
I wish I could do those kind of shots.
It should be in the goal instead, I think.
Not the corner, this one, the insane killer shot that he did.
Yes.
Nice block.
Oh god.
Oh, Miss Kitty? Nice.
Clear it, clear it, clear it. Yeah, good. There you go.
Calculated.
Oh, geez. Clear it. Thank you. Yeah. You deserve it.
It's not quite right, and it was fine yesterday. So the cat
you can't
likes
notice it on my
the cat screen. Likes hanging out in here. It is basically just bad enough for me to notice and not know anybody else.
Yeah.
Which is what drives me nuts.
Centered? I wasn't centering it for you, dude.
I know, that's why I cleared it. Good shot! What an insane shot! We're insane killer.
Boom.
Yeah, the the little kitten likes to hang out in here, and he will literally climb this green screen, so it moves all over the place.
Oh yeah, let me know when you guys have room and I can join in.
Yes.
Alright. I'm gonna leave after this game, so if nobody else leaves, we can just try to time it.
Okay. I'm not kicking you out right now, I'm not.
Oh, well, you're not allowed to kick me out, but I'm gonna go to bed, so.
I think that's the first time in like 2 minutes that ball has been in the air high enough to be an aerial.
Possibly.
I gotta be productive tomorrow.
I'm sorry.
I know. Steve just started his Easter break, so it's gonna be annoying. That's a lot of vacation jealousy.
Yeah, seriously.
Nice job. Alright, the game's over. You said you're logging.
Yeah.
Are you ready, Yoda, to join us up? Let me get an invite out to you. Hold on. Don't click on this right away, Yoda.
Yoda.
You can hear me? Yoda, you there?
I'll let you know when to join Chris.
Chris, you there?
I think so.
Alright, go ahead and leave,
honey. Looks like it's still full.
Oh, wait. Oh. Yeah, wait. Yeah, you listening?
I don't think he's listening.
Alright, go ahead. Here.
I'm gonna push the button. Are you ready?
I'm listening. Yeah, I'm here.
Okay. Alright, I'm out.
Alright, now join.
I like hearing the argument twice.
What argument?
The button pressing argument.
He's listening.
I wasn't arguing. I was just being loud so he could
Sorry. I chose the wrong word. The I like hearing the...
Discussion.
The button, the join controversy.
That's a good one. I guess I can ready up now. Now that it's 1 second
guess. Left.
Oh yeah, like these teams are gonna be fair. I think I'm gonna have to friend with somebody.
Steve, do you have any flame rocket trail?
You should Steve, you should invite him to your team for the next round.
Yeah. I'll do it in the next 5 minutes.
I guess that's a flamethrower.
Oh!
What?
No!
Never mind.
Nice shot.
Nice shot, AI.
Jeez.
I got it.
Oh, I'll leave it alone then. Did you read that? Did you read it? Or was that lucky? Somebody has a squeaky controller too.
It's not just me.
Nope.
I'm back.
Yeah, it was kind of a crazy way to start a game.
Mess up my team.
I got it, Chris. How you?
Dude, that was a nice hit on my teammate. My team's pretty good. I gotta say, I'm impressed. Way better than me, they are.
Center. Nope. Oh crap. Nope, too high, dang it. Oh no.
Dresh, you gotta learn those hat flips too.
Damn it. Am I in the wrong voice channel?
No, they're just five of us,
Steve,
in the same
me?
Game. Yeah, yes. I can hear you. Can you hear me?
The other Steve.
No, I'm Steve.
Yeah, can you hear me?
Maybe not.
Do you have me muted or something?
Well, he can hear me, so...
Yeah, but you can mute...
Yeah, I can't hear him.
You can mute individual people, so
he's talking.
Yes. Yeah, he's talking. He's talking up a storm.
I won't shut up.
I can't hear him at all. Yeah, I'll check to see if I muted him accidentally.
And you can also turn his user volume down.
Quote unquote accidentally.
Yeah.
Oops.
Whoopsie.
On that note, good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good day.
What?
Crunches. Oh snap!
That
comeback starts
nasty.
Now.
Look at this. I miss and she just like takes advantage of that.
Sports. And sports analysis. Uh-oh.
Yeah, that is a big uh-oh.
That was not the way to block that. I should have just let you shoot it wide, or that person shoot it wide, because they were gonna.
I think Discord is
broken. I like how you guys hit each other in the middle. That was funny.
Oh no!
Oh,
it's very poor.
Uh-oh.
Poor sports.
You got another. Oh, you had a chance to bring it back, but you had left. Boom.
Did not sports properly. Nice shot.
As soon as I saw Yoda come up for, I was like, uh-oh, that's over. I'm not going to be able to hit that.
That'll do.
Hey, I hit the ball off the wall.
Shot.
Yeah, man. He got his space heater on.
Bringing it back.
Uh-oh.
Oops. Dang it. Oh, dang it.
Anybody want to juggle? No?
Okay. Oh, well. Good game.
I'm used to Woolsey just saying, hey, I got it. I'm going to juggle it around. And all he does is, like, dribble it around the whole level, collecting all the boosts.
Yeah, well.
Uh-oh. One of my teammates left.
Oh, no.
Who knows? What keeps happening? Yoda, are you troubleshooting your Discord?
Yeah, it turns out the answer was shut that shit down and restart it.
Okay, hello.
Hey, now I can actually hear. I couldn't hear anyone. The last half of that game, I couldn't hear anybody at all.
That's weird.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. And, like, the little icon that lights up in Discord says who's talking. Like, yours, Steve, mm-hmm. was, or Badfinger, was just lit up green at all times.
Cool.
I mean, shut up for a second, but I think it was actually busted. Oh my goodness.
What was that?
It's my dog. It's my dumb dog.
It sounded like a car accident.
Yeah, yeah. It's my dog that is obsessed with a cat.
Also screaming. It screams for fun.
Yeah, yeah.
I literally thought a car just went through your house.
No.
That's what it sounded like.
No, it's just the dog plus like 8 to 12 paws all running around.
8 to 12 paws?
Yes. At least, Chris, did you leave the game?
Nope, I did not do a damn thing. You just kicked me out.
Well, you can jump back in if you join on me. There's an AI in right now.
Yeah. Video games are cool and stable.
Yep, they're cool and good. Oh no, Fallen Moon.
Oh, I can't get in. God darn it.
Uh-oh, nobody's back. Oh, wait. Yeah, no, nobody's back.
You said it filled up, right?
Yeah,
it's yeah. If you guys want, we could go do Chaos, or we could wait for a spot.
We could do that.
Or we could do Privates, I don't care, but...
Oh, yeah, we could totally play four-player now.
But...
That would work good.
The only reason I don't like Privates is because you don't get items with Privates.
Oh? That's lame.
Chaos would be pretty fun. I support this.
I think Chaos is the mode I've played the least.
I haven't played very many 1v1s.
I'm terrible at Chaos.
I'm into 1v1 now.
I know.
You think I hit people now?
You're the bourgeois of Rocket League now.
Mm-hmm.
Pinky's out for Rocket League.
Oh man. Right place, right time. Randomly.
I need different colored wheels. I feel like my wheel color selection is really lacking.
I like the ones that you're wearing on the. What is it, the Endo? Those kind of like blue pulsing ones. Those are cool.
Yeah, those are cool, but the problem is like all my colored ones are either blue or yellow, and I have like. Like one, like two pair of red. I don't know. I don't have a lot.
It'd be cool if they made some that like matched, matched whatever your like car's base color was.
Or just change wheel color.
Sure.
I got a colored skin that's really. I didn't know those existed.
Colored? Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, decal.
So it's a decal, but part of it is always gray, which is kind of really
Yeah, those are
weird.
Cool.
I guess you can barely tell because it's like a light gray.
I think the ones that are titanium white are the look sought after ones.
I don't know, I got my furry paint type today.
Yeah.
But it's kinda lame and bad looking.
Yeah, it sucks. I'm actually wearing it on my GT right now. You can't tell because it's just lame and furry.
But it's not actually like furry is the problem. I wish I actually had like some hair, like yeah. depth to it.
Like grass, almost.
Right.
Man,
yeah, I want some like Viva Pinata tech up in my car. Back to my anime colors.
Hello, it is me, the Pinku.
Oh, you should see this car, it's ridiculous.
Get it, GameFAQs! Aww.
I didn't realize there's actually full-on car bodies that are in crates now. Like,
a whole different car. Enough, Philippe, thank you very much for following. Hello. I'm sorry for whatever I did to butcher that name. Sorry, continue.
No, that's it.
High scoring game. Come on, GameFAQs. Put it on target. There you go.
I passed it to him.
Oh, Fallen Moon is left.
Uh-oh. So I can jump in?
Yes.
Yes.
Awesome. Glad I was able to say your name properly. It's one of my biggest fears of streaming. It's just like, here's someone who's supporting you. Also, you said their name bad and wrong.
Yo, Pink Car's here. What up?
What up? Yeah, you're on my team.
Yeah.
You knew he would be. That's who left.
Oh, I... Oh, see, I'm a bad shooter. I can fix that shit.
No!
Aw. I'm a good shooter on my own goal. Watch this. You got blown up, and then I knock it in. Totally didn't expect that.
Oh, Cat has decided to change the position of my green screen. Thanks, Cat.
I can't wait to see it in 30 seconds.
He's just like, playing with the feet. He hasn't really moved it very much, but he definitely decided.
Oh, sorry.
Could go somewhere else.
Okay.
Thanks for that.
All right, so should we do a four? Do four?
If you want.
I don't know. I think it'd be cool.
All right. Exit to main, everyone. Those people we were playing with are like, wait, what happened to all the players?
Everyone
left. Oh, you did actually invite me to the party. I just joined your match, but I didn't actually join your squad.
Yep, yes. We know. I'm doing it. Return the game. There you go. I invited everybody.
Alright. Yes, I'm going to leave the current party.
Badfinger, I'm making you leader.
Oh, boy.
Actually, you should make Dretchen. I don't think fours matter.
What is that body?
Which one?
Whoever's the green and blue.
That's the GT. It's the Dominus GT.
Oh, okay. That's cool looking.
It's out of the crate. You can get it out of the player's choice crate. Oh, I have a crate. I'm gonna open
yeah, my I have digital fire for the boost. I was given it by a friend. I traded a crate for it.
Oh, I've never seen a player's choice crate. Yeah.
I'm using a key right now. Here we go.
Let me know what snakeskin variant you get.
Let's see what I got. Oh, wait, I will never know. We joined the match. Oh, no.
Jeez, great Pyminus.
Oh my god, SpongeBob's laugh.
Same.
Whoa.
I'm going back. You guys have fun up there.
In Crazy Town?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
I will never know what I got. This sucks. Well, maybe
come
I will.
My lady. Come, my lady.
Back.
All right.
I'm defensing. Oh god.
Gotta do it way better than that.
There was no way. Thank you. We can win.
Who?
I think we
that?
Can. Us.
In chat.
Yes.
Said that.
Yes.
I have to be full screened, so I can't see the chat window. Uh-huh. Get that, somebody. Yes. Good job.
Going for boost. This is gonna be a little bit crazy.
I'm mid.
Ooh. Take that shot. Take that shot.
Oh, I rolled the wrong way.
Center.
I'm in position. Center.
Going back.
Stretching. There you go. Nice. Right, take it down.
I'm back. I'm back. Go for it.
Ooh.
Oh man.
Too many people on the field.
We should fix that.
I got it.
Uh-oh. Kicked it up high.
Alright, I'm going up with you.
Centering, I hope.
Whoa! Ooh.
Jeez.
Oh god. Oh god, nobody back.
He is off.
Okay, we should.
I'm back.
Use language to speak because there are three of us right in the same spot.
I'm going back. Go up.
I missed.
Oh, clear, clear.
Take it.
I shot it. I didn't take it.
You took it to the house, but it house.
Was that known goal?
What?
Oh.
Watch this.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. They're like, wait, what happened? Oh, that.
I'm defending.
I got it.
Dang.
I'm gonna blow up the goalie.
He's in the air right now. It's gonna be hard.
Oh, wait. Oh, come on.
Oh, I should have been able to.
Nope.
Wow.
They're beating me to all the boost.
I suck at this game. Just so you know. Just announcing it.
Me. Wow, what? Went into him. That's weird.
Yeah, it was brutal.
Yeah, that I should have blown him up. I think.
Get in.
My bud. Don't kill my hand.
Nice. Good juggle.
Thank.
Ow, come on.
Just get it clear. Just get it clear. Oh, all right.
So you could bounce.
Wow. Alright, good follow up.
We
did it. As a team.
All right. Two more of those.
Go anime, I got it.
Alright, I'll stay back. Go for it. Oh, come on.
Oh, look, keep going.
Center.
Centauro.
Nice.
Anybody going for that?
Yes.
I'm in goal. Got it.
I'm in goal. Got it.
Nice. Nice.
That's a goal. Oh,
follow up.
Suckers.
Ah, darn it. Get it. Nice shot. Alright.
Jeez.
Yeah, this is real weird. I am not used to having this many cars in the field.
Yeah. It's like, well, I need to be here. But two people are always thinking that.
Alright, I'm back. I'll try to take that once it comes down a bit. In a really bad way. Ah.
Got his follow-up. Oh, nope, gotta save that. Oh well. I was hoping that I could maybe chip it over them, but it did not work. Oh well.
Go for it. Oh.
Not enough.
I got it.
Oh,
those awkward bounces are usually so good.
Oh, right into his car.
Nice shot, though.
No.
That's fun.
So many cars.
Everybody do like that palm tree decal. That's pretty classy.
Do you like Hawaii? Because I have 4 Hawaii decals from the Turbo Crate.
Wow. I don't think I have that one.
I think that trucker hat. Oh no, I think gray is the standard for that, right?
No, it's orange actually.
Oh, that was a painted trucker's hat, dude.
Yeah, I just got that. Actually, I just got that one.
Sick. All right, we can win.
I don't know.
Well, we've now played one whole game as a team of 4.
As a G unit.
Sure. You're both right on top of each other.
Really? I didn't know that I was rubbing up against this car.
Sometimes you can't tell. I got it. No, I don't got it.
I trust you. You failed me.
You can tell it's me because your monitor stops working properly.
Ugh. Okay, Slender Man.
Nice shot.
Ah! Oh.
Get it.
Follow up. Nope. Nothing there. Ray Parker Jr.
Go, go, go.
Yeah. More dogs. Dogs
that
alert.
One actually sounded like dogs. Like, the other one sounded like a screeching car. Just saying.
Okay, that's fine. I don't like that. It's not a sound that I'm excited about.
See that, Dretchen? I actually purposely drove around you that time. Or normally in our threes matches, I'll just like drive through you.
That's probably not good.
Ooh, almost jammed it in there. Come on. Nice center. I was not in position to get that, sadly, because I'm lame.
Woo!
You didn't even need me.
I did need you. You were there for me. Wow, the replay angle makes it look like I hit that in and not their team.
I thought you did.
Oh no, he hit it in.
Oh.
I don't like this, guys. Bad finger.
What? You got it, Chris?
That was good.
No, I don't. I missed.
Go mid, Dretchen.
No,
take it.
Nice. No pressure. Oh, sorry, Yoda.
Died.
Nope. I randomly hit my own for tips. That's gonna be a good center.
Nice bounce.
For me to clear?
You need to clear.
Oh, okay, good
clear.
That
was good.
Good clear.
That's good, I got mid. Ooh, I'm going for it.
What do you got, Finger?
Everything's weird, I'm on the side.
Ooh, you're backing him up, alright.
Nope. No!
I'm here.
It just was bad.
I don't know what to do about this.
Panic.
Go for it. Thank you.
Avacore's on. Oh, we should have stayed in our threes team.
I got it.
Do you guys know Avacore?
No, good shot.
Thank you.
Nice shot, dude.
I don't know that it's anybody I've played with yet.
He was at the tournament.
Cool.
So wait, were all you guys? I still have to match up names with faces with handles. Ugh.
Drachen wasn't there.
Okay.
Miss Kitty was there. I got it.
Wait, was she the one that left earlier?
Yes.
Yeah, Miss Kitty was the one that just left. She's sitting behind me on the couch.
Okay, hello.
I don't think she can hear you.
I don't know. Maybe the sound leaks through your headphones.
You can say hi for me.
She's supposed to be going to bed, but... Ah! Oh.
I got it. Ooh,
I have trouble not hitting it still. I haven't mastered the whole...
Oh, so I'm sorry. I'm sorry about that.
You didn't need to be in gold, Gretchen.
Kitty Anime says, I'm sorry!
Nice hit, dude. You were just like... above him.
Sorry.
No, that's good. You were putting me in position. You were like, get over to that side of the field, because that's where the ball's about to go.
Yes.
Whoa, I just missed like five cars. It's a
nice shot.
Didn't this team just beat us like 5-2 or something? Or no?
Now we're more used to playing together.
And that dude's a star or whatever. He's got the blue wheels, right?
Oh, does he?
One of them has the blue star wheels, I think. It's very intimidating for me.
Jeez. As someone with those wheels, that doesn't mean a whole lot. It means you got lucky.
Oh, sorry, dude.
No, you're good.
I was totally in the air before I knew that was gonna happen.
Wee, I'm getting out of here.
You missed. You missed. I missed. They hit. Just so you guys know.
Okay. Ooh, I didn't get a save.
I cleared Badfinger.
You did.
It is nice games.
It's a nice of games. The rubber match, maybe. The rubber match.
I got eats.
Okay. You like that? Anybody see that? Nobody saw it.
What happened?
You said I got it, so I just double jumped over the ball.
Oh.
Kind of kept it down on the ground.
That was a nice shot. Oh, man. I just see a sea of orange labels, like, hovering towards the ball.
I just got ball or car bounced into.
I'm in that.
Oh, crap. Sorry.
Rebound.
They did it. Hi.
Nice clear. Okay.
Oh man, sorry. Nothing to be done, I don't think. They just all ended up hitting the exact same spot. Oh god!
So glad there was two extra cars in that.
Alright, we are all in the goal. Push up, push up.
Well, that means they won't score at least.
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
I'll stay back for a bit if you guys want to go up. Go for it, go for it, go for it.
He missed. He hit. I'm going to try to center this. Oh, I thought he was going to hit it.
Boo.
Go for it.
I got...
Oh, shit.
He missed.
Oh, I got lucky there.
I just cleared everything. All things. All two cars.
They just tried to blow me up, by the way, so goalies, watch out.
Take a shot! Ooh, we're all up. I'm going back.
Oh crap, we're all up here.
They took forever to get it down.
Oh.
Watch that. Watch that. I wasn't even going for the ball, I was just going for their players.
They're
reasonable.
Their own guy just kind of knocked it back into their end, so that's cool.
Is anybody back?
I am.
Yes, we're all back.
Oh, sorry.
A shot.
Thanks. No velocity on that, though. That's that guy got for stopping in front of me.
Coming out front. Coming out front. Somebody's got to get there. Okay, good. Push it up.
I got this.
You did get it.
I nipped it. I wanted to get a little harder hit on that. Someday.
Crap. Good clear.
Coming back in. Oh, can't get down there fast enough.
Oh, man.
Nope, right onto his car. Yay, alright.
Oh, I just passed it to him.
I got it. Oh, no, I don't. Darn it. Go for it, Steve. Nice shot. Nice shot.
Good work in the corners.
It's a beautiful shot.
It turns out that three of them all occupying the exact same space is not necessarily the best job.
I'm back.
We're all back.
We're all back.
Nice clear. Alright, yeah, go for it. I'll stay back.
Come on! Come on.
What? Badfinger just stole it all for him.
Yeah, seriously. We didn't do a damn thing that play.
Jeez, dude.
You can get pretty far on 12 boost.
Steve, what is your car's theme?
Distortion?
No, I just mean the hat, and then you got the genie's lamp and the colors.
Oh, the genie's lamp is an accident.
No!
No.
I like that
you
it confused you,
me
though.
With genie lamp.
Oh, man. Yeah, I had the no-clip flag. I guess I could do a rainbow flag. That'd be pretty good.
I want to say, Steve, your car for about a good year and a half was blue with the brown splatter on the front. Like you were very anti changing up your look for the longest time.
Here, I'm not anti, I just don't.
I seriously can't go like 5 matches without making a new car.
One more hit.
Nice.
Oh.
I'll stay back. Oh, jeez, I'm sorry. I thought you were up.
It's clear. Yep. Good hit. Clear it. Good hit. I said just clear it.
I'm so sorry. Please don't kick me off the team.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Great, my. Great cheese. Great, my pie penis. No.
They're leaving? What?
I think they're leaving.
No. Why would you rage quit this?
It's 1 second.
I know, right? You just lost all that. Don't you lose an item? Yeah, I think
I see people do that in ranked too, and I don't get it.
I do want to forfeit. Guys, like, with there's 1 second,
I got Abacor in.
Can't win.
Look, he's spectating.
I don't understand why, when someone leaves, you can no longer forfeit. You can only also just leave.
Because at that point, there's no penalty.
I guess, but I want to be able to get an item. I guess. Thing also. If you just leave, you can't get an item. I did it.
Practice your half flips.
So I don't even know how to do that. That's where you go backwards and then you do a backflip and you end up facing the other. You do a 180 and then you are boosting away.
So you just do an air. Do you have your air rolls on your bumpers or stock?
What now?
Stock.
Stock. Okay, so you're gonna hold X and left joystick or right joystick when you do a backflip.
Oh right. I'm good at this game.
I have any idea what you're talking about.
What's up, guys?
Hey, yeah.
Hello.
Abacor,
this is Yoda and Badfinger are from the tournament.
Yoda.
Yodzilla. It's not actually based off of Yoda.
Whatever.
Common misconception.
Your name is really? Yoda now. It'll stick.
No. I don't even like Yoda that much.
Yoda's fine.
Yeah, but they got all CG and terrible and
well, that's garbage. That's why he's only fine, because before he was great.
Okay, yes.
Hi. Chaos. Yes, we were playing Chaos. Oh dude, Hammer Pants, you wanna play?
Oh, cool.
Is Frank Oz still alive?
Yes. Or if anybody wants to play, we would have 6 people and then we could do TMs. We have an AI person. You could jump into this match and then we can make teams after. Oh my goodness! Oh,
Jesus Christ!
Nice.
That was
90 miles an hour. Oh no, somebody joined.
Coming up, Blazer McDonald's.
Bleh. Not good. So, yeah.
Nice circles, guys. Good circles.
Now, nice. Oh, come on.
Uh-oh.
Damn. Win.
You go. Oh, good shot. Hammer Pants will. What the hell is going on? We'll I guess make a 3v3 after this.
What?
Friends from chat could play, or are people gonna jump off, or?
I would say that we probably have enough people to do a full-on chaos match.
Oh yeah, are there more people?
Okay.
I think. You have one other person coming on. I think that's... We've got 5 now. So that would be 6. We could do...
Yeah, we could do 3v3.
3v3. But I bet you... what time is it?
Oh, sorry.
11. Oh, it's 11 o'clock.
Ah, darn it.
I was wondering if it was... to be on.
Go in!
Okay.
Yes! Dang. Yes! Oh, yes, we generated a shot on goal. I would have loved to have scored, but I'm happy with that outcome. Good shot.
I did like 3 backflips.
I should have pushed that more over to the left. Look at those purple wheels. Oh my god, those are hot.
Those are crazy.
You know what they are? You know what they are? You know what
they are? No.
That's for like purple star or like the rank above whatever the blue wheels were.
Champion.
Oh really? Damn.
Yeah. So if you're good, you get those wheels.
When people say platinum, is that the same as rising?
I assume so. It's what's above gold in most other ranked systems. So
right,
probably.
But here it's just blue.
Yep.
Please miss all. Avacore, why didn't you miss? I said please.
Oh.
Nice shot.
What? I thought I shot that.
No, I shot it.
You did, but in my screen, it looked like I totally hit that. Look, I didn't even see your car. That's hilarious.
That's very silly.
I'm back.
Okay. Push that down there.
Picking up boost, 12 boosts at a time.
I'll circle back if you guys want to go up.
Dang.
Go for it. I put a guy one-on-one who is all about boost denial, it was awful.
Yeah, he just made sure that you couldn't never pick up boost and be in position.
Had boost. He was like he was running circles around.
What just happened?
I kind of bulldozed my way through that pile. I mean, it was a good strategy. Like, he knew what he was doing.
That was a hell of a shot, Badfinger.
Thank you.
I got to watch it 3 times now.
I'm back. Oh, okay, if you want me back, that's cool too. Oh, crap.
You better be back. He back. Good shot.
Oh.
Oh.
Sorry.
It's okay. I jumped in there. Like, I got hit and jumped at the same time. I was like, oh, I guess I'm not getting that one.
I got it.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
Oops.
Alright, I'll be over here.
Cool.
Ooh, did not think
I'm circling back. Go for it.
Oh, hello. Commander Keen. More like Commander Mean. Centering. Alright, how do we want to do this?
We can do private threes if you have somebody coming in.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Yeah, that'd be fine. Let's do that.
Straight back out?
Exit, yeah, everybody exit to main. And right. At least I'll be able to figure out what came out of my turbo crate. Oh, great, a griffin decal. I got it.
Right back. I gotta grab a drink real quick.
Oh my gosh. Oh, now I can change this stupid lamp.
I'll be right back.
So I have 3 octane griffin decals now. Awesome sauce.
It's good take.
I don't think I'm friends with the person you're inviting.
No, probably not. But I can invite them or if you I can invite them,
you're
right?
The leader, so you can do whatever you want. As long as you give me a turbo crate for it.
What do I have right now?
Do you want any ones or twos?
I have three turbo crates right now.
Thanks, son.
Well, I have, let's see, 12 champion one crates.
Yeah.
Seven twos, seven threes, 10 fours, a player's choice, and three turbos.
When did the player's choice come from? I've never even seen that.
They're nice.
Select to preview contents. All right, so how do we want to set this up?
You just do a private match of threes. Okay. Whatever credentials you want.
Yes. Threes.
You guys got to invite me.
Yeah, we will.
All right.
What's your... Well, I don't know your name, so...
Avacor.
Oh, Avacor. I know your name. I got you.
Oh, and where are you?
You can make it 4v4 no bots, by the way, and that way we could get more people in or do 4v2 or something.
I guess we want to do US East probably.
Yes.
Ooh, I just got lightning two, yellow four, combined.
Party only. All right.
Nice.
Sakar.
Where's lightning yellow?
Thanks. I think I'm gonna go to the wizard hat.
Oh, that's cool.
What did you get?
Lightning yellow. That was just from combining some rares. Yeah. Cool.
I guess auto join. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, I.
Probably pretty good. I don't know how Hammer Pants is.
He's awesome. Very, very good.
Oh, then this is...
Oh, shoot.
Avacor, what's your skill level?
Skill level? How do you measure that?
Nice. I don't know.
Do you play ranked? I guess that's yes. What he wants to know.
On a scale of 1 to me, how good are you?
I don't
2
I don't
or
know
3
how
of you. No, I don't know.
Wait. Wait.
Second,
oh yeah, nice. You're on our team. We scored. God, I think I just stroked out for a second.
I don't know what's going on. Hammer Pants, 1 second. I will try and get you the Discord. I forgot to change the stupid magic lamp. Although I guess it does fit the wizard hat theme a little bit.
No.
I just added you, Hammer Pants. Oh, he'll be able to hear me through the other channel.
He will, eventually.
We could post the Discord channel in your Twitch stream if you want.
Yeah.
I don't know what viewers you have, or do you have any?
Just a couple right now.
Griefing you or something that
No. If I had enough people to grief, that would probably
be... I'll post a temporary.
I got it.
Good shot. Okay.
I posted in the stream chat.
Cool. Where's the ball?
Savage. Go for it, Draken.
I guess he wants to be called Dretchen.
Dretchen, okay. Is that how it's pronounced? My bad.
I think.
I don't know.
I think it's Draken.
Draken, okay.
Like a dragon?
That's a German dragon, right?
Yeah.
Sorry, Pants.
I mean, it's your name. You can say it. You can pronounce it however the hell you want. I don't...
True.
Get out of here.
No, you.
Like an old PS2 game, Draken and the Ancient's Gates. Alright.
Yeah, I thought so. It's just Hammer Pants and Shwally hanging out in chat.
I got it. No, I don't. Nice clear, I'm back.
Oh, nice shot, Hammer Pants.
Darn it! I'm sorry. I should have boosted instead of jumping.
Hello.
Hammer Pants.
Hey, what's up?
What's going on?
You're in a real-life Rocket League Discord.
I
As opposed to?
Just one where everyone only finds each other from the internet.
A virtual Discord channel?
Yes.
Yes.
Hammerpants, I don't know if you were here when I was saying, but these folks are people that met in real life at the Rocket League tournament last week.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, missed it.
Thanks for telling me. I'm gonna take advantage of that.
Hammerpants, no. Nice clear. I got it.
No, I got it, Yoda.
Oh, okay.
Someone's got it.
Fucking troll.
Oh, god damn it. That was like right after they let people rebind their emotes, everyone started putting "I got it" on like
common,
the common channel. God, what a dick move.
Oh god.
I'm back.
Nice.
That's,
I got it.
Solved it.
Oh yeah, good follow up. Good tap.
That was a nice little jump you got there.
Yeah, fake me out.
Sick flips. Uh-oh.
Oh, sorry.
Darn it. Oh. Get out of here. Oh my god, that car is atrocious.
No.
How do you have so many colors on it?
It's painted. It's painted! I can't sell it for like 2 days.
Oh god.
Whoop. Yours, it's my dude.
What?
I said it's yours.
You want me to leave the ball? Oh. Like, wait, what? You want me to leave the ball? Okay. Oh, I'm great at redirecting it back to the side of the wall next to the goal.
Okay. I'm in goal. You guys take it. Go.
A little further away than it was directed originally. Like, I'll just make it a little further away to be a worse center. Can I just shove it into the ground? Like, drop shot? Okay.
Okay.
Because I'm sweating here.
Look at that thing. That's amazing.
Isn't that awesome? Look at my car.
So pretty many sweet. Colors.
It's for sale in 2 days.
Sell for?
Hmm?
How much do you sell it for?
I don't know. Price is dropping every day that more people open up crates.
True, yeah.
It was 20 keys when I first opened it.
That's a lot of keys.
What color is it?
Hunter green. Endo.
Nice.
If it was, it would be more if it was the whatever the white is. That cult or...
Everyone loves white.
Yep.
How many boxes have you opened?
I bought 20 keys. And I have 4 keys left. So
that's
I've
it?
Opened.
I bought 20 keys too and all I got is crap. Ooh.
That's why it's a scanner's box. Fool's game.
Did anyone else's connection just go wacky there for a sec?
Mine was okay.
Oh no. My bad.
Nice shot. Yes.
I got 2 sets of the nice wheels. One of them is certified or painted or certified. I don't know what to do with them either.
I don't get why certified things exist.
I don't know.
To make them more valuable to people that care.
But they're the same, like, they're all available in the store, which means that they're all certified.
Hmm?
What?
No, certified when they keep track of a different stat. It's
yeah, they have a stat that they track on them is what the difference is. But nothing happens if you're leveled up, is the weird thing.
Yeah, it should change color if you level it up.
That's what I thought the original point was, and I learned about it, but then that doesn't happen.
The Damn, pants!
Dang it.
Darn it! Damn it.
Good play. I knew it was literally from where your first touch, I knew that was going to happen, and it still happened.
Damn. What was that?
Somebody's TV.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Who died?
Oh, it's Hoops. Sorry.
Hello?
Hello. Hoops is here. They haven't talked yet.
Oh, different Hoops.
Is it a different Hoops? Might be the same Hoops.
No. Can guarantee different Hoops.
Oh, no.
Nice.
Good pass.
Thanks.
And Streak is in. Oh, Streak. Where'd you go, Streak?
So, can we do 8v8? Or 4v4? Can we do 8v8?
Well, he didn't. He just left.
Oh.
He didn't even talk. Maybe his Discord was effed up. It's possible.
Ah.
See? Against the wall. Next to the goal. That's my shot. Every time.
All right, I'm back. You guys go have fun.
You kids go have fun.
I'm back.
Make sure to center it.
I got it.
No, you don't.
Stop that.
Sorry.
Oh, nice shot.
Oh, I thought it was him.
I gave up because you said that.
Nice center.
Oh!
Ah, darn it.
What's that?
Good bounce. Go, 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 go.
Oh!
Wow.
Uh-oh.
Oh, come on.
Well, that's
that
a goal.
That was stupid.
Can I steal it? Oh, no, I can't steal it.
Good clear.
Safe.
That was some LeBron James shit right there.
Faked you out. You thought I was gonna strike.
Oh, no.
But I really just missed it on accident.
But really, I'm bad.
Alright, you guys fighting over the ball over there. Uh-oh, Hammer Pants, here you come. What up?
Oh.
Boost. Oh, nice. That's a nice flick.
Thanks.
He's like, I read you like a book. That was a nice flick.
You didn't get anything out of it, but I appreciate it.
If only one of us were actually there. I got it.
Oh.
It's alright. Ooh.
Nope. I'm going back.
Get out of here.
So it's like when you hang your head in shame for missing the aerial like that. You're like, I'm gonna go back to the
I'm gonna leave.
I'm gonna take a walk. Whoa, what the hell just happened?
Oh.
Smoke and then the ball didn't move. Hey.
Yes.
I'm gonna center this for you.
Oh
guys.
Yeah, okay, I'm getting a little bit of weird lag too. Or maybe it's just me. Sorry for smashing into whoever I just did that to. Yeah, I'm getting a fun.
Ah,
lag.
Nice clear. Yeah, I know, it was like.
Your ping is up.
Yeah.
Should I close your stream? It just shouldn't matter, right?
No, it doesn't have anything. Yeah, that's your bandwidth.
Unsubscribing.
Okay.
Just kidding. I never subscribe.
I...
Oh, did you see that?
I know.
Ooh.
Boom.
Clear that.
That ball did nothing. Got you.
Go for it.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure why my ping's high.
Who knows? You could be getting bounced around in a bad connection in like a weird route or something.
Oh no!
Oh no!
I am so sorry about that. That was terrible. Hey guys, I'm coming in. Better look out.
Better watch out, my team. Whoops.
Who's Hammer Pants?
My
Did
buddy.
You set credentials for this? Did you set for credentials?
What? No, just party.
Oh, you jerk.
All right. What the hell?
Wait, we can just invite him, can't
we? Yeah, just invite him.
No, I can't. Do I...
think I can just accept an invite? You think that's how it works? Invite to watch.
You know what? I can change the match settings so you can't accept an invite. How's that sound?
No, I don't think you can.
That sounds perfect.
Dude, can you set the match settings to pass?
Steve, exclude I'm a little bit rolls only.
I can't get another invite.
Yeah. I can't invite him to game. I don't know why.
Steve, you have to remake the game, I think.
No, it should be fine.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
I'm in the party. I don't know if I'm in the game.
Party, can I invite him to game? No, I can't invite him.
So I wonder if I now that he's in the party, I wonder if I can invite him.
Wait a minute, join party match. What does that mean?
Yeah, the credentials for this are only people in the party can join.
Bam, I'm in it.
Oh, cool.
He's in it to win it.
Let's do it. Whose team am I on? Who is Yodzilla and who is
These people are all at the, except for Hammer Pants, these people are
I meant to change my car, darn it.
What, we have the
dapper
same
dapper car.
I'm not feeling dapper. The endo anymore.
No?
I mean, Avacor, look at your damn hat, that's pretty dapper.
Yeah.
It's exquisite. What are the teams?
We win. Right.
Oops.
I mean, that's always the teams, for me anyway. Always
gonna see if I can if I can spectate this. All right. Blue pushing up anime car into the corner. Hammer Pants coming around, it back
anime
in.
Anime car.
Wait, you can't join?
No, I spectated on purpose.
Oh.
It would have been 4-on-3.
Yeah, so.
Oh. Blues goes for the shot. Oh, and it's cleared away.
This
out
is
of the court,
terribly. Here, you got a hammer.
No booze.
Oh. I cleared
Get
the player
back out.
Nice.
Oh, they don't have the boost for that.
In the corner, Avacor coming up for a shot. Oh, he whiffs it.
Oh.
I passed it back to you, even though I hit it the wrong way the first time.
Oh,
hammer! Pants coming in. Oh, assist by Avacor. Orange That's takes true. The lead, 1-0.
That doesn't sound right. Also, I'm already on progress to be what we were doing last Saturday, I think, Steve.
Yeah.
Brings it. So, yeah.
All right, I got it.
I just missed the boost.
What is
Blue team
on progress?
Centering.
Says, sorry,
anybody there? No. Wolves with the save, kicking it back out.
You should commentate for the last or the next tournament. Yeah, the last one.
Should.
I can do that.
Practice, dude. You could Twitch your commentation.
What a redirect, dude. Hammer. That was nice.
And
block it.
What a save. Kicked out into the midfield. Rocking fire clearing.
Oh,
Hammer Pants kicking it away. Godzilla into the box. Wolves kicks it out. Orange on the attack now across midfield. Ooh. Kicking it up into the box. Cleared away.
Oh.
Back and forth flow of the game right now. Lots of people going for aerials they probably shouldn't. That accomplished
Sorry
nothing.
Sorry for landing on you.
Editorializing this.
About me there.
Did you just pass yourself?
Blue breaking out into the corner
I got
and kicked away. Redirect back in. Center is saved. Wolves now with a chance. Good one touch to himself, but it's kicked
back,
out back away.
Yeah, keep one touching yourself.
I'm really good at it, I swear. Damn it.
All right. Coming into the corner. Oh, right into Spy Food with the perfect save by standing absolutely still.
I said defending in team chat right before I
50-50 ball into the corner. Cleared away, strong defense by Orange, everybody up back on the line. Hammer back in and kicked out.
Hammer, what's your actual name?
Jerry.
Jerry.
Your meat space name.
Orange
sorry,
team
sorry, sorry.
In and in midfield, nobody
it.
With close control as they juggle in midfield into the corner for blue. And Woods kicks it to the corner as we get a reverse of play, and Orange team moves it upfield.
Oh, wrong button.
Scramble for boost in the corner.
Yours.
Avacor, nice touch off the wall.
Sorry,
Can he get
sorry.
Another touch? He does not need one.
I had the clear.
Avakor with an excellent touch off of the wall.
What did I do?
And Hammerpants and Wolves decided to just smooch on the cheek, and the ball flew right by. Now tied up.
Ooh.
With 142 left to play, a very interesting game.
Oh, no.
And an amazing tap off of the kickoff results in a goal.
He's like, oh, no.
Badfinger, I think you should join Blue.
I should join Blue? Yes.
I'm like in the...
I don't know if I can.
Yes, you can totally do it.
I think you can.
Can I join...
Yeah, just change team again.
Oh, yeah.
You're in a private match, but we can change teams all day long.
I'm in.
Don't shoot that yet, though.
Oh, no.
Sup.
He's like, sup. I am in the game now.
Want my octane back. I did a side flip on accident. It's the wizard hat, man. That's what brought that goal.
Yeah, dude.
We don't even have... You know what? Oh, whatever.
I suck.
This isn't good. Ice hammer.
Now tied up 2-2. Who was that random person that ran across the field?
What's goal?
Hammer Pants moves in on goal, chips it off the far wall, and then chips it into an open net.
By himself.
And scores. Hammer Pants doing it all. With the hat trick in the game.
Got it, Hammer?
Yep.
Hammer Pants clearing and scoring.
Jesus Christ.
Bad Fingers back in the game, and we're going for next round.
Wait, did you leave for a second?
Oh yeah, as soon as I tied it up, I left the team. I went back to spectate.
Oh!
See, he was still playing it like four people were in his team.
The way you do that is that you just get in the way of each other.
Oh man, I was center, but a little too high pace.
Oh!
Clear.
Ooh, good clear.
I'm going center, Hammer. You can go there.
His name's Jerry.
Jerry, that's what it is.
I was helping you out.
Ooh, nice. Everyone coming in for the dunk.
Dunk, 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 dunk.
Really, the harder thing is not what you like, the words to say. Sorry.
Oh,
ow, triple touch.
That was my fault.
It's like I don't really know how to work the spectator camera.
Yeah,
so.
It's hard to fly, isn't it?
I was trying to steal it upside down, almost.
Sorry for kicking you in the goal.
It would be better if they just gave you a car with full boost that was invisible.
No, because then you couldn't get to like. You couldn't like zoom out and stuff.
Now.
Thank you, Steve.
Calculated.
Savage.
Oh man, look at that skin.
He likes your skin, dude.
Mine?
Yeah.
Did you leave?
Yeah, he's gonna.
I'm changing my car.
Oh, okay.
Can't handle this car. Alright. The Octane is my true vehicle of choice.
See, now all of a sudden, switching to the wizard hat, the lamp kinda works.
No, get rid of the lamp.
Okay.
It's the boost.
I don't think I've ever seen anyone use one of the cars that came with the aquatic DLC pack.
What is one of those cars?
It's like a little swim rig with like two little grabby claws on the front of it.
What?
Yeah.
Did anybody buy that?
Right. I think it's called.
Yeah, it's like a sub with wheels.
Did anybody buy it? Do you think?
No, as far as I know, no.
Can you imagine being the game designer that designed that car and have nobody buy it?
Nice shot.
I think I've seen like a couple streamers use it briefly, but I haven't seen it much at all. And
I don't know. It's just one of those things. Yeah. Like I could have the Batman car, the furious car, the very mad car. Like, you know, like a Matchbox car or Hot Wheels car. Or I could have the weird water buggy.
I just don't like how you can't fully customize some of the licensed ones.
Yeah, I have the Back to the Future one.
Come on!
I know people like the way the Batman one and the Back to the Future one, but like, I kind of refuse to buy the Batman one on principle because that movie is just so fucking awful.
What?
That's a shot, watch it.
Oh! Almost.
Ooh, good pass.
Yep.
Thank you. Well, we could have pitched it, whoever that was.
Yeah, that was me.
Tricked by not going after the ball.
It works. Don't take this move, Steve.
I turned around.
I know, I turned you around. Nice. Oh my goodness. I keep doing flips on accident. I don't know what it is.
I got it.
Nice.
Are you still using the Xbox controller?
No. I'm just not quite as comfortable with the setup.
I passed it to Badfinger.
Hello.
Nice.
I received your pass. Ooh, good chip.
Take it, I'm back.
Take it, I fucked up.
Anyone got that?
I got it. Oh,
ooh,
what?
Wow.
Nice block.
Oops.
Ooh. Steve.
Cool. Some cool stuff going on over there.
Oh, whoa, no. Good save. Good shot.
That was my best shot ever. It was denied.
I got it. Nope. Take it.
Nope.
I got it.
Take it.
Oh, there's no one back?
No, there's somebody back.
Pass.
Okay.
Oh, dang it! Good pass.
Steve, aw.
Oh, I'm low boost.
Sorry.
What did you want me to do there, Wolves? Do you want me to shoot it? Or make it center? Or not move, touch it?
One of them was going for it. I didn't want them to hit it, so I was hoping you'd get it to the side.
Oh, I missed. Damn.
Play it again.
Did miss me. No!
Nice. Yeah, Dretchen.
Let's pass it to
my shot.
Good shot.
Good pass.
I was hoping we'd have someone to clear it after I did that.
But your hope was in vain.
Apparently. We don't seem to have good rotation.
I got it.
Damn it.
Fine.
Not my night.
Epic save, and then it's
nice shot, nice shot.
I think I would have had the clear if someone was on top of my car. Axe. A-plus strategy right there.
Yeah, I materialized a car and put it right on top of yours.
Man.
Nice shot.
God damn.
I can't tell which one of us touched that. But good save if it was you.
I saw that, Dretchen. Don't worry. Only because I was looking at the team to see when I should switch over. You juked me. You juked me.
Oh, nice.
Oh, we lost somebody.
No, we gained somebody.
Keep giving me these epic saves, guys. I like it. Come on.
I'm not mad. Actually, I like having to make saves.
That's awesome.
That might be my lowest scoring game of all time.
Getting on tonight?
No idea.
This is my last game.
Nice. Oh, we should play, if we're in 3v3, we should play Drop Shot.
Oh. Oh shit, sorry.
Drop Shot Rumble?
Yeah.
Nice shot. Almost.
Is that a thing? Can you do that?
In private matches, you can.
Uh-huh.
Oops, sorry.
Can you do what?
Drop shot, rumble, chaos. Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, that was not great.
Oh, bump. Nice shot.
I didn't have any other options. All I could do was just slam into you and hope that everyone else missed. Good shot. That's a very good shot.
That's what he should have been doing at the tournament, but instead...
Instead, our real good defense shut him down.
Yep.
Yeah, that's it. Wink.
It was weird playing on those Xbox One controllers for me.
It was a little weird.
I don't like Xbox One controllers. I would not be able to make that adjustment.
You could bring your own controller, but...
Yeah, for the second game. The second game, I plugged my PS4 in, it worked fine.
Nice.
Oh, you usually play on a PS4 one?
Interesting.
I do.
Yeah.
That's why. I usually play on 360, which isn't too far from a one.
Yeah, I play on a one or a 360. Doesn't really bother me either way.
I know some people play with keyboard, and that is weird to me.
I have a friend that plays with keyboard. He's pretty stubborn about it.
And like, I know you can be good.
Keyboard's great for
fine.
A lot of games, but anything with driving, like, they only have 8 directions they can go whenever they do a flip or like turn their car, because they only have forward, back, right, and left, and the combinations of thereof. So it's really terrible, honestly. Oof! Nice clear. Scared me for a moment, though.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Get up there.
Ah. My bad.
Well, it's like when I saw Bayonetta came out on Steam, people were like, oh yeah, it's got great keyboard and mouse control. Like,
what?
Why would you ever do that?
I thought I had stole that, Wolves.
I came in from the sky.
What is Drop Shot? Drop Shot is a new mode where you try and hit the ball, have the ball touch the ground on the opposite side of the map. And then it basically creates, it lights up tiles and then it destroys them. Sorry. And then that's how you score a goal, is dropping it through the hole you create by smashing tiles out.
It's like volleyball.
Yeah.
Kinda, yeah, yeah.
It's pretty fun. I like it a lot.
Anyone gonna shoot this?
Nope. No, you're not. Will be there. Ooh, ooh, nice shot.
Nice shot.
And oh, an man. Even better pass.
That was good.
Yeah, it's
yeah,
a really, it's a,
really good.
It's a new mode. What is it? Like 2 weeks old now?
It's like, I don't know. It's been a while.
A little while. It's really good. It's the newest mode.
Came out when the Turbo Crate came out. I think it was
be 3 weeks.
Yeah. I just gave that to him. Oh, I thought I had it past you. Close.
I've learned. I'm always short because I don't want it, because I have so often, like, gone up to do an aerial and gone over the ball, and so I got all gun-shy, and now I'm trying to be better about getting the right height.
Ah. Oh, man. We don't have a goal.
Take that shot. Take that shot. Oh.
I can't. Couldn't get to
Hammer,
the
it's you.
Oh! Oh. No.
Probably had way more time than that. Oh well.
Ooh. Oh shit.
Over.
Take it.
Jerry's hammer. Jerry.
Oh, he touched it.
Oh. Oh, I missed it.
Take it.
Nice.
Quick clear, Steve. I'm going to goal.
Oh.
I'm laying inside the goal.
Whoa,
Steve! It was a pass back to the goalie. Don't worry.
Calculated. Yeah, perfect pass. Wink.
Calculated.
Savage.
Totally have enough boost to block this.
Oh! Oh no! Oh no!
Take it! Take it! Take it! Take it! I don't have boost.
Oh, all right.
Sorry.
Get it? Who's got the boost?
Oh,
no. Oh, Jerry!
Oh, no!
Jerry Bruckheimer.
I didn't challenge that because I thought you had the boost, Max.
Oh,
oof, nice save.
Dang, 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 dang.
This isn't good.
Dang it!
No!
Oh,
Boost. Kick it up, kick it up.
Oh, that was a weak shot.
Still in the air! Still in the air!
It was a gamble. Figured I'd go for it.
Do you want to play drop shot?
Oh man. I'm not good at it, but I'll play it.
See you guys. It was good games.
Yeah, man.
Alright.
See ya.
Wait, anybody got any turbo crates they want to gift me?
How many keys would you gift me in return?
None.
What's everyone's competitive ranks for this season?
I'm still in the golds for right now. I'm all over the golds.
Gold. Diamond and twos. And gotcha. In like ones, I think.
David, are ZSRs worth anything these days still?
Ready up, ready up, ready up.
Whoops.
Oh, fine.
Oh, sorry. Oh, I thought you were doing drop.
Yeah, I just changed the match.
Ah, okay, cool.
Oh, I thought we had to exit out. My bad. Yeah, here we go. Suck on the kick.
It's me. I'm ready to suck.
Oh, it's not even midnight yet. How am I so tired?
Ooh, I'm up.
Nice. Damn.
So, Shwala, you will see what drop shot is.
Damn. I keep forgetting that boost regenerates.
Yeah, you just get boost.
Ooh, that wasn't great. Nice.
Oh, Christ.
Oop.
Oh.
Sorry.
Ah, we still got it.
Get down. Nice.
Oh.
Drop shots basically, do you know how to fly real good the game?
And also play
do
angles.
You know how to fly?
Oh, yeah, nice. These That's angles good. Are weird.
See, ooh. maybe this is why I like the space base. Oops. Thought people were gonna get there.
Damn.
Nice touch.
Ooh.
That's a big hole.
Do we not even have
one touch on your side yet?
Yeah, it's bad.
Dribbling and drop shot. 101.
Sorry.
Don't do it.
No. Come on. Damn it. Stop being so good.
Stop being. Be worse at the game, damn it.
Dang it. For my enjoyment.
Get down.
Oh, that was nice. That's gold.
Nice shot. Nice.
Clean.
And then when you score a goal, the side resets, but the other side does not.
Oh, I completely forgot the ball flies in the air. Whoops.
Yep, you'll do that for sure.
Oh no! No, our shutout.
Still could be a shutout, just not.
It's not a perfect game.
Oh, hit the ceiling.
Oh.
That's gonna be ground. Oh, got it.
Get off the wall.
Yeah.
Put her in.
Nice. Wait, so is Hammer Pants at a tournament?
No.
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 I don't know where Hammer Pants doth live.
Live in Maryland.
Oh, that's. You're not actually that far. Well, I guess. Where in Maryland?
Baltimore.
Okay, then you actually are only like 70 minutes away.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we were at the University of Delaware. Well, I mean, I am by there, but we're the University of Wilmington, yes. We were in Wilmington. It's 90 minutes, maybe. Yes, I work by the University of Delaware.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh! Two inches barely.
Yes. It is the kind of thing that one could attend. Nice shot.
Yeah, thank
you. If there's ever another one, let me know. Let's see if I can make it.
I think they're trying to plan more of them.
Win the competition. Don't invite him. Just kidding.
Well, then he just goes on a random team and you have a ringer. Ah!
Yeah, that like 10-year-old that was there would have been fucking thrilled.
This poor guy.
You know what I'm playing?
I felt pretty bad.
That was one of that was I played with him on the first game.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did he suck?
What?
Yeah.
Come on, dude. He did suck. That's the point.
He was god awful, and he didn't talk to us. He didn't like. He, like, referred to his dad.
He was 10!
I don't care.
I don't talk to strangers. Stranger danger, you know?
Don't enter a Rocket League tournament if you can't play ball.
Like, I said, hey, what's your name? And he looked at his dad. Like,
what is my name, Dad?
Oh. Well, dad named him. He would know.
Hopefully.
Maybe they
you don't know how his home
yet.
Life is.
Yeah, seriously.
Sorry, we're not on a first-name basis, me and my dad.
I'm called Son. Oh, I
thought
I had a shot.
I'm called Son.
It's like all those Everclear songs every damn day up in that.
Oh.
Cool.
I think we should definitely try to team with each other, though. Like, try to mix it up, since we all have, like, a community going now.
Yeah.
Oops, sorry.
What? How did I not hit that?
That way I don't have to have Steve on my team.
Oh.
You're right. That's probably a good idea.
Come on. Let it go in, guys.
No.
Please.
Oh.
Yes. I don't hate myself.
Drop shot so much.
So you love
Do we
want
to keep playing drop shot or back to
regular? I'm good with whatever. Wait, so Hammer Jerry.
Rumble.
Who do you
Josh.
Know here?
Badfinger.
Yeah, that's gotcha.
Rumble drop shot? How do I rumble drop shot? I don't think we can do that.
It's a mutator.
Oh, is it a mutator? Okay, got it.
Like rumble on. Oh, are you streaming?
Yeah. I don't what default.
I think
rumble,
you have
default.
To do okay. drop right. shot and then rumble. Add Rumble's a mutator or something.
Yeah, okay, I just did that. This is going to be really stupid. Yes, I am streaming right now.
Oh, God.
Wow.
The little kid isn't listening in.
That's what I was thinking.
There are like 4 people watching, so that's a...
One the of odds them. Are against us.
It's a low chance.
He's probably one of up? Them.
If he's out there...
I'm sorry that you don't know your name, my boy. Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
I've never done this with Rumble. It's be interesting.
Yes,
I've never done this.
This is gonna be real dumb.
Yeah. Ooh.
I'm staying on the feed just so I can watch it. Oh, come on! I got the hit still.
Oh my god, this is so stupid.
That plunger.
Oh,
no.
Oh my god, no.
Too much power.
Is it ball too?
No, Shwally, I bet it's not you.
I've got...
What? You can't dunk it.
Well, that's a real,
yeah, I didn't
that's
really
a real
have a plan, I just wanted to spike it.
No, it just occurred to me.
Yeah, there's nowhere to duck it.
Look at that ball. It's awesome.
Oh, nice hit.
Ooh.
Can you freeze it?
Yes.
Yep.
Oh, yep. Case in point.
Whoa.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, wow.
You probably can dunk it if you turn your car over like a turtle goal, right?
Yeah, probably.
No, because it'll just sit. It has to fall below the depth that your car would.
Yeah, but your spikes will eventually fall off.
Yes, that is true. But you won't. It won't be like a true dunk. It'll just be like it falling off your car.
True dunk. A wear dunk.
What is going on?
Oh, that is like
just breaking your entire part of the map. No big deal.
Oh no.
Ah, we just. Oh, come on, guys.
Sorry, the run get one. Like.
Rumble's oh wow!
Really
oh
yeah.
Wow!
I think that if you hit it with the okay, yeah, if you do whatever the that is, it makes
magnet,
it your color.
Yeah, yeah, that's
stupid.
That's pretty okay.
Probably the best power up. Yeah.
You nerf that shit.
Nerf that in private matches. How dare they?
Literally unplayable. It was garbage.
Reported. Band.
Steve, we gotta talk to Scott to see when when the next tournament is.
He did confirm that it's gonna be at the mall.
Oh shit, he did.
The mall.
The mall.
Frozen and made a hole.
We're gonna be playing in the food court. We're gonna be mall Rocket League rats.
I remember I used to go to the mall and just like
did
play,
I just suck that
right
out
outside
goal.
The Microsoft store.
Wow.
And I'd be playing against like 8-year-olds, and I would just destroy them. Like, it's hilarious.
Don't ask me about my memories of that mall.
If we can't get the food court at Woolsey, it's gonna be in that near like your hometown right there, right in front.
Well, the Microsoft store. I was talking to Nick or whatever,
yeah.
And he said they have a LAN room right in the back, literally meant for stuff like
what?
This.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he said they do gaming events there all the time.
That's cool.
Why didn't we go there?
But can you have like an audience there?
That's probably why.
Yeah.
Because we had to go to the wasteland that is downtown of Wilmington instead.
Whoa!
I wish two people could spike it at once. That would amuse me.
What do you mean? Like,
this is getting a silly.
You both stick to each other.
Oh no.
Oh, man.
Wow. That was a crazy game. I just saw that, the whole wow wow whoa whoa, whoa thing.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh my god!
Get it, get it, get it!
I just wanted to steal the point, honestly. I froze it.
It amuses me that there are people young enough to have hung out at the mall when Microsoft stores were a thing. They're a thing right now. Or are you saying that none of us hung out at malls?
Yeah, I'm confused.
There's someone in your
chat.
Let
me tell you about
the Wally.
And their infinite return policy.
The wall.
Only 90s kids know about the wall.
I didn't realize we had a gaping hole on that part of the map. I just almost plunged it in there.
Yeah, you did.
My bad.
God, the tornado.
Oh, wow.
No!
No!
Like, no, get him!
Yes!
Oh. Damn!
This is the stupidest thing.
Look at this. Give me that. Get in there.
I was hoping it would launch the ball with you.
That's
awesome.
No!
Dunk
it. Oh, nice.
No!
Boo.
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 Boo. I was saying boo earns.
Someone dunked it for me. That was a true dunk.
True dunk. Nope, no, 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 no. Oh god.
Go in! Oh. Oh.
It's like ice fishing.
Pretty much.
I can't not boost.
You got the Hot Wheels, man.
It's a pretty low tier power up, honestly.
All power ups are low tier. Except spikes.
Nope.
Yes.
If you're good with the punches, then that boxing glove's pretty damn good.
I like the teleport one just because I fly like way into the air and then screw someone over.
Oh.
He still hit it.
They even like nerfed Spike since the launch.
Grab it! Oh! Take that! Dunk it!
Oh, he hit the ground.
Yeah. You had to jump.
I had to jump.
Close.
That was stupid. I liked it.
That was pretty amusing.
Alright, let's see what other mutators we can put on.
Heavy ball.
Yeah, I can do that.
Super large ball. No, super large cube on drop shot rumble.
I'm not actually going to change any of that.
Aw.
Or am I?
It sounds like a plan to me. I'm just trying to imagine something with a flat plane landing in drop shot.
That's not a cube.
I did not make it a cube.
No.
He put on gravity low, respawn time, disable goal reset. How is that even going to work in drop shot?
I don't know.
Question. Oh god,
As soon as the ball goes into the hole,
fly
it's
going
to go
air,
into the
air, or like...
Oh, the gravity, wow.
Oh, no gravity? Or low gravity?
Okay. Low gravity.
Super low.
Careful with your aerials, kids.
There's only just low. It's either normal or low.
It's pretty low, though.
Oh, right, right.
Well, yeah. Oh god! No.
Nice.
No, no!
Got a hole.
I love the fist.
Okay.
Congrats.
Thanks for the info.
Awesome.
Happy Easter.
Cool.
It is cool.
That didn't even hit the ground. Oh,
or did it?
It did it. What the?
Nice.
Go. No. Hit the ground. Come on. There we go.
If only it had been our color. Oh well.
Got it.
Oh my goodness!
Hey. Wow.
Touchdown.
I don't like this.
Like I'm not a fan of the gravity.
I feel like I'm getting used to it.
Your aerials are gonna be screwed up for your tournament tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Or tonight. Nick would have quit this game.
Oh, I forgot what the
fuck. He's drop shot and mutators. Drastion, duck it.
Oh. It worked. That was effective.
Oh, <no. laughs> Get out of here.
I can still aerial without the gravity, surprisingly.
Get in there.
Oh, I tried to slam it for you.
Ooh, nice.
No, I did not hit that.
Down, down, down. Oh, man.
Yep. No, I almost yoinked it.
I think I like
the
drop shot with Rumble. That seems pretty cool, actually.
Yeah, I do too, actually.
Yeah.
It's unpredictable.
Yeah.
I wish you could spike other players and just carry them around. That would be...
Oh.
That was almost...
It's like, amazing. You're coming with me. We're going to my side of the goal.
Oops.
Come here, you. Yay!
Wee!
Oops.
Doing Max. Oh, I
no.
I hit the ball.
You did hit it.
But I had spikes.
Oh,
did
the
nothing.
Gravity.
Now.
Oh.
Go in. Go in.
Yay.
Ooh, well then.
Oh shit.
Oh wow. Was so not ready for that.
It's zero respawn reset. I did not know what that meant, I guess.
Wait a minute. Wait. The thing doesn't reset either. We still have our entire...
Yeah.
That's a bug.
Feature.
No, this is amazing, actually.
Wait, so eventually will the floor just be gone?
Yes.
Yeah.
And the game will just keep going?
I guess.
Ooh, I'm about to have some fun.
I bet you guys could get a world record for how many points scored in drop shot. Like, I bet you
nobody's
gotten 15 goals in drop shot before, you know?
Get right in there. Get right in there. What is going on?
No.
Yes.
Oops, sorry.
Yeah. Yes.
No, come on.
No. Oh man. Oh wow, what a tornado save. I mean, without the respawns, this is just silly.
I swear that just hit the panel. That was
missing. All right, let's turn that off.
No.
I enjoyed that.
It's so good.
Or, well, okay. Let's change it up then.
Square. Settings. Square ball.
I cannot change it.
You should get that checked out.
It's a cube.
No, you can get a two-dimensional ball. That'd be interesting too. It's like a giant piece of paper.
No, I can't change the...
The ball type bounces back.
I can't change the ball type.
Nah.
You can't change the ball type.
I call shenanigans.
Sorry.
can change the ball weight though, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Low gravity, dude, a super weighted ball would just like bounce.
Right, I have
twice
done some things.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Oh my gosh.
Jesus.
Oh man. Oh no.
Does the ball still rumble? Yeah.
This is concerning.
Oh wow.
Oh. Oh no.
Not even sure what's happening.
Can't get down.
Wait, I thought he said heavy and gigantic.
I did. Heavy. The ball is heavy, but the gravity's low.
That's weird.
Nice! How'd I get that?
Well.
Damn! I can't tell if the ball's any different than the last time.
Yeah, the gravity is kind of overriding that. Guess.
Fast boost is pretty cool though. I like that.
You can get even faster boost.
Yeah, this is only 1.5.
They have 10x.
That's silly.
Oh wow, 10x.
Yeah, you fly across the map in 1 second.
What? Okay.
Oh wow, yeah, that's a heavy ball.
That, do they still have that garbage mutator in there that they... The stutter that happened every, like, couple seconds?
Oh god, I went right past
time
it.
Warp? Time
god,
warp?
Time warp.
I love that.
Awful. Oh my gosh, I can't play with
it's that. Only when someone gets near the ball.
Is it?
And whenever someone gets within 6 feet of the ball, the game goes into slow. Anyone. Not
well,
just...
Like,
it's oh,
just,
yeah.
It like simulates lag, right? Oh my gosh, with the heavy ball, you can't use the spikes. Like, it does not turn.
Oh no.
Nice.
Damn it, my fault.
He just pauses and then slowly falls to the ground.
Oh wow. Half the map just fell out.
Nice.
Just absolutely smashed into the ground.
Oh man.
Do we have a single mark on our side of the map?
Nope. Oh, oh god.
Oh.
Come on. Oh.
Oh. Nice dribble.
Those are the most important thing in drop shot. If you can dribble the ball, you'll always
wow.
Yes! Just barely tapped it before the tornado. Oh! Wow. That's interesting.
Cool.
Just dunking it into the ground.
No! No, I'm never gonna get down to
yes.
The ground! Oh my goodness!
Yes. Nice, Max. Then you got teleported, just pull it right back.
Oh yeah, shit.
Thank you. my goodness.
Man.
Agnet seems pretty good.
Wolves, did you always have distortion for the ZSR?
I don't use distortion, I'm using the hex thing. The black market one I got.
Oh, right. Never mind.
Well.
Nice one, everyone. It's like you're not used to these settings or something.
Weird. Ooh. It's never gonna come down. Just make the madness end.
Oh.
Final fuck. No.
Well, I just spun upside down.
Okay.
Oh, I thought I hit it there.
Oh no.
No! Ah. Oh, we could not dunk.
I got it! Wow.
That did nothing. This ball, very heavy.
Yeah, even like the fist power doesn't really affect it too much.
What?
What?
Duck it. Come on. Come on. Oh.
Wow.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Oh,
nice save.
Thanks.
No.
Get the goal.
Oh. No.
No, I had the spikes too. Hit him right
okay,
off me. Look, card jumps even super far in the thing afterward.
Match settings, mutators, moonball?
What is it?
there are like some default stuff. Oh, there's cubic. There you go.
I knew it! I'm glad we actually have a decent amount of people to play this game now.
My last one, guys.
All right. Oh, sorry.
No.
This is cubic.
This is
How is this cubic?
I don't know. Huh. This is the cubic mutator.
Maybe it just isn't allowed for drop shot or something.
It just says boost amount recharge low.
Yep. It sucks.
Yeah, way to make this mode suck, Steve.
What's that?
It's a way to make this mode suck.
Cube was demanded of me.
Well, I mean,
before somebody said cube, I was going to make this just 3x boost.
No, I meant more the boost recharge slow part.
I know. But that, like, it is just a custom mutator setting. Like, I did not mess with the boost. This is how you play cube.
Oh, that's weird. Okay.
Shit.
Oh, this is weirding me out.
Hi, Wolves.
Is the gravity back to normal?
Yes. It is just the cube. Is just cooked for cube.
Well.
Damn it.
All right, later, Steve. Thanks for the invites.
Yeah, no.
He was in chat, I think. Oh,
I was in chat.
Here.
I logged like a long time ago, but I was too entertained.
Thanks, yeah, thanks for watching, also.
Finally.
No.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Sorry.
Oh, God.
Nice.
I'm boosting like I can just do it all the time.
I know. We had unlimited boost last game. That's what I'm used to. Oh, my goodness. Can't even get to this ball.
What?
But.
Hit it! Oh.
Nice.
Tap.
Oh, that was weird. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, nice shot.
Nice Double. Job.
Man.
Look at that. Jeez.
Big trouble.
Oh, we didn't have anyone go for it.
I just don't, because I'm terrible at it, and I'm better off, like, making a defensive maneuver.
Gotcha.
I just have no idea what the timing is on it.
Come on!
Nice.
Close.
I think this is the one game mode where I feel like it's fine to not go for the kickoff.
I agree, actually. But if someone who's really good at it goes for it, then you don't feel like it can be bad. A lot of teams know how to like pinch it really well, I think.
Nice.
Come on! Oh, I thought I had the tap on it. I'm really not liking the lack of boost.
Are you guys fans of the like hoops and snow day modes?
I like to, personally. I didn't like snow day that much.
Is hoops them all, kind of hoops? Like...
I definitely prefer snow day over hoops.
I'm gonna side with that. I'm more of just standard.
I mostly play standard also.
Yeah, I think hoops is good, but I love snow day.
I'll play Rumble every
snow
once
day,
in a while, but
it's like really fun to drive the puck along the wall in snow day.
And then just drop it over the goal and then it'll just fall in. Ooh,
wow,
nice
pinch.
Damn. What the hell happened there?
I did a half lip and caught it. Or not caught it, but hit it right before it.
Some like server lag.
That too.
I'm just glad those modes like have their fans. Like, so if you want to play them, there's actually people on like,
oh.
them. I was a big fan of Rocket Labs.
Yeah, I can't. Did they took that out, right?
They took that
one
back,
in, but
no one
plays
it.
Playing it, so it's impossible to find a match, basically.
I didn't like a lot of the like, the map where it was like the goals were raised on either end with a bowl in the middle. I thought it was awful. Like, just
that's
unplayable.
A competitive map now.
What?
That was Neo Tokyo.
No. The one where it's opposite Neo Tokyo, where the goal is raised.
Oh yeah.
The goal
yeah.
is raised. I don't think I've played that one.
That's a competitive map. It's,
oh, you're talking about Cosmic.
Where
yeah,
you drive
oh,
is raised.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like
Cosmic
a dip in the middle.
Yeah.
I liked the
that
donut
one's
map.
Weird. The donut map where the goals are like right back to back.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Enjoyed that one.
Pillars is okay.
I thought Pillars was fine. I wouldn't want any of them in competitive, though, to be honest.
I'm so bad at Neo Tokyo. I have no idea, like...
Everyone... They removed it from ranked because everyone hates it.
They did?
They did?
They
yep.
did yeah. remove it from ranked this season, yeah.
Oh, shit.
I like Wasteland, though.
I hate Wasteland.
I don't like Wasteland.
I actually have no problem with Wasteland, honestly.
Oh, we lost somebody.
Neo Tokyo.
Something doesn't look right here.
Oh.
Why can't I see the car on the other side of the ball? Oh, yeah, see you, Max.
Later.
Jerry, you got this.
Oh, it's giant.
Ball size me.
Fat.
Are you the guy on Calculated Savages that was taller?
Yes.
Yes, taller. That's a good word for it.
Help, what is happening?
We're gonna need like a gigantic hole.
Oh no! That's my fault.
I shop here because I'm tall, not because I'm big.
Let's see if I can. Oh man, I ran out of boost rays, I needed it. This isn't a good game mode to be down a player in.
No. Not really.
Is the AI at all competent in this mode?
No.
No. I don't think they're competent in any mode. They're getting better though. I totally.
They're pretty good standard. Like they're not.
It doesn't know how to aerial, so.
It doesn't? Really?
It really doesn't.
I want them to really work on the bots. I'd be really interested to play against like
super bots. Just,
yeah, really, like the best possible Rocket League bot they could make.
Oh, no.
There's really infinite things you can do.
That's so
hard.
Oh,
I
though.
Meant to hit
That's,
it off the wall.
Like AI programming is so damn hard.
Oh yeah. Oh.
Wow.
Wow.
Nice.
I coached men to do that.
Oh, close. We got it.
I think large ball actually kind of works on this in this mood.
Yeah, I think they should add mutators based on like what game mode you're playing. Like, I think hoops should have had a bouncier ball.
Hmm.
Because it's kind of hard to get it in the like actual hoop sometimes. Honestly, wow. How did I?
I don't know. I got pretty good at hoops.
I don't know. I didn't play it until. Nah, it's all good, it's my fault. I was taking it the wrong way.
Oh god.
Nice! Whew. Alright, let's see if we can keep it on their side.
They couldn't.
Ah.
No! Come on, dunk it!
Ooh. Oh.
I saved.
Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to do that.
Ow, darn it.
Man. It's yours. Is that
Uh-oh.
It?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Oh, I meant to aerial it, but I did a backflip. Bad.
Instead, I was just a cool kid. Doing a backflip.
Knock it away. No.
No!
Yes. Yeah.
Oh my goodness, thank you.
Oh well.
We got it, Jerry. Oh no! Good hit. Nice.
Oops.
I wonder what like the tried and true tactic of drop shot is, like type of rotation to have and whatnot. Ah, I keep messing up.
Man,
I'm very awful about it. Nice.
Oh no.
I'm trying to get there. I think I got it. No, I don't. I just suck.
Uh-oh.
Ow. Come on.
What?
Nice pinch.
Oh, I missed. Damn.
Hey, they're getting damage on us.
Oh, come on.
Here we go. Oh, that wasn't... Come on.
Good.
Yes.
Oh, not good.
If you go into overtime, does it keep the
yep.
panels?
Yes.
Oh, my fault. Nice, that might be it.
Dylan, I think. Oh no!
Damn it.
Oh, darn. I spoke too soon on every account. Like, oh, that's it. No, it's not. Yes, it is. No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Apparently.
There's no way that I did not have the second touch on that.
Oh no, I'm out.
I keep on getting messed up because of this boost. Just gotta hold it for 20 seconds.
Now, darn it.
Oh, I missed
it.
What was your rank last season, Hammer?
I just barely hit Grand Champ in 2s, and I was Superstar and everything else.
Nice.
What were you?
I was not Superstar, not Rising Star, the one of them.
Star?
But I play with the people who don't really, like, play this game too much. In ranked, anyway. So I don't know what I would have gotten if I truly...
Oh, hell yeah.
A cubic snow day. That's kind of like a fuck.
Yeah, I think probably shouldn't be...
I think this is just...
Cubic?
I think this is just the map for snow day. Oh, God.
Definitely doesn't move like a puck.
Yeah, I don't think
like
you can
cube.
Get.
Can you dribble it? You can.
Well, that didn't do much.
Good attempted center.
Oh no.
Come on, man, center that damn thing.
Oh,
look at that.
Oh wow.
Look at that.
Clear it.
Oh, no.
Oh, hi, dog and cat. What is happening?
Oh no!
Nice shot, probably. Yes.
Oh, I missed the last touch. Is everything normal besides the?
Yes.
The cube.
Yep, it's just cube.
It's also recharge.
Oh, we have boost
recharge. That is part of cube. Cook for cube.
Oh no.
Steve. Oh. Got blown up.
Oh jeez.
What?
Whoa.
The heck?
They really need to make a football shape.
Oh my.
That'd be really great.
Every time I tried to hit it, it would bounce like up in the air and I... like there! That's a joke.
Kinda dumb.
Air dribble, let's go.
Ah.
Oh no.
What?
Oh man.
God.
Oh no! Someone!
God.
Oh no!
Oh come on!
Yes!
That was tremendously dumb.
It's so weird trying to like figure out like... You can't gauge like when it's going to get to you.
It's a dice roll.
Quite literally.
I didn't realize it was too much.
Yeah.
I can actually dribble it! Oh. I'm learning this game mode.
Oh, come on.
No, oh no, oh no.
Come on, get in there!
Oh, whoops. not be a double jump. Like that, like you're dragging it across the ground, all of a sudden just skips into the sky.
And just wee. No
reason. Uh-oh.
What?
What? Go sports team.
I got to save, but that didn't mean much.
I just sat there as everyone hit the ball into me.
That's a kickoff. Oh, okay. It just sat there.
The ball can lose or gain momentum at any point.
Like, for some reason, I keep expecting the cube to, like, hurt my car when I hit it. Like, it just looks heavy.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, sorry. Sorry. No. Come on.
Oh man, you stole it from me! I was actually juggling the cube.
You weren't even juggling, it was just sitting on top of your car.
I was transporting the cube.
I was FedExing the cube, okay? You play ones at all, Hammer?
Yeah. I'm flat three in ones.
Oof.
Let's see. Oh, okay.
Almost.
Oh. Why did that shuttle and goal only count for 15 points?
I think it's custom. It's because we're playing. Yeah, it's because we're playing custom matches.
Oh no, my rank might increase.
No.
No.
Not my player level. Get in there.
Oh my goodness.
Good save.
Die. That was mean. I should have taken out my impotent aggression.
Alright, let's see.
So it was Yodzilla, Badfinger, and who was the third person?
Dustin. His name's Dustin.
His name's Dustin. Is that his Steam name as well?
He goes by Blowtoid, but he's never on Steam.
He doesn't actually play video games.
He doesn't actually have a computer.
Grabbed a friend of yours and was like...
Well, I mean, he likes playing Rocket League whenever anyone is like... He's physically in the presence of someone, but...
Right. Snowy. What's some modifiers here? Cube, charge fast, okay, and rumble.
Oh boy.
Oh my goodness. Why can't I play well in
there? Oh god.
No!
No!
Oh man.
No!
Who did I teleport into the goal?
Oh no.
I got it. I'm cleared. Oh, damn. Oh. You got your
Wow! No! It's a good play.
I think we need to have unlockable goal explosions.
Yeah, okay, yep. I'm with you. I agree.
Oh
Didn't mean to hit you out of the way, my bad. Ball chasing a little bit too much.
Uh-oh. Go for it.
Who punched him in?
Hey, I got an assist for that. Yay.
Extremely good.
Damn it! Whoops.
God, it's so hard to center.
Yeah, it is a cube.
Yeah, it just doesn't like corners. Huh, weird.
Oh no. I can only imagine if the map actually was like rectangular. It got stuck in like
God.
The perfect corner of the map.
That would be horrible.
I'm trying to draw in our direction. Oh my goodness.
Sorry.
Whoever teleported with me.
Tells me.
I didn't get a good position.
No.
Oh my goodness.
I would say, oh, that'll go in, but it definitely won't.
Oh crap, sorry. Get Steve.
Who has the spikes? Get away.
Oh.
We.
Oh no.
Alright, here we go.
Hey, no. What?
No. I like how when you have the spikes on, I think spiking the ball counts for like a whole bunch, which is like in a row. So you end up at the end of the match with like 300 or 400 ball touches or something like that.
Sometimes it doesn't count as any like hits at all, like it's just sitting above your car.
Also true.
Get out of here.
Air dribble.
No.
Good luck with that.
I bet someone has done it at some point.
Someone's just gotten really good at cubes, like they're gonna add this to ranked one day. I will be ready.
Please finish it. Oh no. The backflip. No.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it.
Thank you.
I had it.
I can't believe I missed it. Ooh, here we go.
That was like the least efficient punch I've ever seen. It was like 3 inches from the goal line.
Aw.
Oh.
Wow, that didn't do a whole lot. Now
go,
did
get
it.
Off my car!
No! It would have been so funny if it rolled back on itself.
It was so difficult because you were magnetizing my car. I was kind of expecting it to like do some weird hit the top of the goal from the bounce. It's like 60% skill, 30% luck, 10% bullshit.
Which is different from luck.
Something like that.
What? Okay.
Oh! I just got, like, comboed. I got plungered in, or no, the ball got plungered away from me, then it got kicked away. Oh, come on! Oh, messed that up, man. Get
What?
Hi.
Hello.
Alright, I think that is going to do it for me tonight.
Yeah, I should get gone too.
Yeah, I should.
Oh, these headphones are killing me.
This new one.
Hit level 50 from that game.
Yes, congrats. Excellent.
Ding.
That was fun and real dumb.
I finally wasted too much of my life on this game.
Yes, up until we met people who had played it for twice as many hours as me in real life, I assumed that, like, there were not a lot of people outside of super expert pros who had played more than me.
How many hours have you played?
It's like 450-ish, around there.
I have 360, I think.
Gotcha. I spent most of my time like 900.
Yeah. Crazy.
Yeah.
How do you leave a party?
There's just a little circle, and then you leave it.
Oh, there it is, a little. Gotcha.
Alright. Thank you very much, everybody. That was weird.
Is anyone staying on?
Good night.
I might play one more match.